favorite minor hockey memory. My first ever organized season for the Blackburn Stingers, I won my only championship I've ever won. So I still have that medal with me everywhere I go.
I mean, Gabranson has not been shy physically. Oh, he caught him good with a right hand. Eric Gabranson on Ronaldo.
Well, I mean, that was definitely really tough to hear when Dennis had cancer. I think I was 13 at the time, and definitely not the news you want to hear when you know, you're playing hockey and it's, you know, having fun. It put a lot of stress on the family, but I give full credit to my parents for, you know, having their three other kids live a normal life, and it was pretty unbelievable what they did. And I was able to channel hockey and use hockey as my oasis away from what was going on at the hospital and at home. Playing in the O was awesome. Got to meet a lot of people, and I give the Frontenacs a lot of credit for the amount of work they put into me and you know, from where I am now. I had a lot of people support me and put a lot of work into me. So the OHL is an awesome experience. You know, to say I miss it would be an understatement. Dougie is an unbelievable guy. One of the nicest men and most genuine people I've ever met in my life. You know, he's a great coach. He was awesome with us. He's very personable, and he really was one of the boys. You know, very, very intense. You know, he was a great coach, a great mentor, and certainly someone to look up to. I love being on the bus. I mean, whether it was 12 hours to the Sioux or half an hour to Belleville, it was, you know, the best time just sitting with the boys and you know, shooting the stuff. And, you know, there's a lot of good stories on the bus for sure.
When they drafted Eric Gabranson third overall, a talented player, but one that's tough as nails.
You know, to me, it's still hockey. Whether you play junior, you're playing rec league, or you're playing in the NHL, it's still hockey. It's what I love to do, and I'm very fortunate to be where I am. You know, I get to play for a living and play on the biggest stage in the world, and I'm very fortunate, and it certainly hasn't hit me yet, and I'm sure it'll only hit me when I retire.
But Branson doesn't back down anybody with a little right hand there. Another one!
Going to the beach on an off day is a fantastic way to just relax and, you know, take your mind away from the rink and just enjoy the scenery. It's a beautiful place down there. There's a lot of really nice people, and it's a great place to play hockey.
Oh. Guess who said that?
The Florida Panthers Foundation, they've done a great job, you know, bringing some money in for kids. The Alterna Do It For Dad is a big cause that I support for all types of men cancer. And then obviously the Chio, I owe them the world for saving my little brother, and any time I can help out with them is huge.
Just waiting for something to erupt.
Oh, Gabranson's unloading on him now.
Good.
You know, you don't really appreciate the time that you get just to sit down and relax. You know, we've done a couple crazy things, but you know, the odd time the boys like going out for a top karting rip over in Quebec, and we really enjoy that. Straight to the boys' house. Straight to the boys and open up a cold one for sure. Favorite Gong Show product, the hat I'm wearing right now.